Hello, I'm Jim Rockwell. Our program is People in Jazz, and today our man in jazz is Wes Montgomery. And many years ago, about 1959, well, it was indeed in 1959, a dear old friend with whom I had been associated, owned a record company, which was Riverside, sent me a demonstration record of an album he was about to release. And it was a guitarist then quite unknown. It was Wes Montgomery.
What's up guys, how's it going? It's me, Thanh, back again with another video, and today I will be showing you guys what a day in the life of a Vietnamese university student looks like. Now, as for where I am, as you guys can probably see, I am not at home or, you know, anywhere near the place that I usually film. I am actually around 67 kilometers away from home, which is quite far, and I am living in a university college student dorm. For my school. I'm currently living in, which room is it? Exactly that room with six other guys. So I don't want to film inside the room. It's only like 6:30 a.m. right now. So I don't want to disturb them and their sleep. And yeah, I am currently studying at the University of Commerce in Vietnam. I just had my university test, as some of you guys already probably know, and I landed myself in marketing majoring in the University of Commerce. So I am currently in the university's dorm, and I've been here for around a month or so, and it's been really fun, surprisingly. I've just had my breakfast, as you guys can see, and I'm probably gonna go, you know, change my clothes and head to class in about an hour or so. So I'm just gonna, you know, stay home, maybe read through my books a little bit, because today we actually have a small little test going for two subjects, which is microeconomics or macroeconomics, both, and also e-commerce, which is like internet commerce. So yeah, I should probably go read through it a little bit and change clothes, and I'll probably see you guys then. Here are a few of my roommates who already woke up. This is Chang, another guy from, which major do you major in? Angzi.
Brand marketing.
Brand marketing. So he's also studying marketing, but you know, we're not in the same class. And then here is Van, who is also in my class. He studies as the same major as me. Say hello.
Hello.
Okay, cool. And yeah, there's also Dai, but he's also in the bathroom right now, so you guys can't see him. It's currently around 7:15 a.m. and we are about to get changed and head off to class.
Thank you.
All right, guys, done after a long day of work at school. We finished two of our tests, and it's currently 10 a.m. So this test lasts about 45 minutes, apparently. It's 10 a.m. right now. I'm probably gonna take my laptop out, do some PowerPoint work, because I have three deadlines to run this week. I'm probably gonna also edit the thumbnail of this video because that's something that I also want to get done really quick. At around noon, I'm probably gonna go get some lunch. Probably just gonna be some regular, you know, rice and meat and vegetables. So yeah, time to start working, I guess. Okay, so I'm about to go grab some lunch now. Here are a few of my friends. Come back. Oh, here she is. Oh my god, say hi. Just say hi. She's really shy for some reason. But yeah, I'm about to go grab a, you know, some lunch right now, okay? Jeez, damn bro, you buff. Check out those muscles. God, real nice. He's a bodybuilder. Alright guys, finally back from lunch and I am super duper full right now. Lunch cost me 25,000 dong, which is about just over a dollar. And it was full of rice, full of meat, a lot of tofu, and a bunch of vegetables because I love eating vegetables. I'm probably just gonna chill for a bit, take a nap, and wake up at around 3 p.m. And I actually have a tournament game this afternoon. It's just between the few majors in the school, and it's a tournament final, and I'm gonna be playing in it. So the game starts at 4, so I better, you know, get sleeping and get some rest in me. All right, guys, so I've just woke up from around an hour and a half nap. From like 1 p.m. to 2:30, so it's currently like 2:45, almost 3 p.m. now, and the game starts at 4:30, so I'll have an hour or a half, like, to myself just to, you know, finish up some work. And I just want to go through, you know, for a few of you guys that are wondering how my injury is going, because the last video I uploaded that I had a surgery to my ankle because I had two torn ligaments. Well, the ankle right now is, let me just show you guys real quick. It's healed really, really well. There's barely any swelling left, but there's still a scar. And it's been, you know, a little bit more than 2 months since the surgery, and rehab's been going pretty well. I could, you know, walk without any pain now, run without any pain, sprint without any pain. You know, football is still a bit stiff. I mean, I can dribble the ball, but I can't shoot very well. I can still shoot with my right foot and dribble with my right foot. So I'm still, you know, playing football and trying to get my rehab done. The doctors told me that I should be able to, you know, return back to, you know, full contact sport at 3 months. So I'm hoping that, you know, the recovery will go really, really well. And so far it has. So the game's gonna be starting at 4:30. I'm just gonna go, you know, get some work done with my laptop. And I'll see you guys when the game starts. Alright. Got my football gear on, time to go play the game, and I'll see you guys at the pitch. Alright guys, so we just played the final and our team won on penalties 4-2 I think. And yeah, it was a really, really good game. Both teams had a lot of chances. We felt that, you know, our team played a lot more attacking and they played a lot more defensive. But in the end, what mattered is we won the game. I scored my penalty, all of our players scored our penalty. Our goalkeeper stopped two. So yeah, overall a really good game. I'm just really tired right now and I'm gonna go take a shower and I'll come back, try to go get some dinner inside of me because I am starving. So yeah guys, shower time. All I'm gonna be eating is some sticky rice with fried eggs and pate. Really, really good for a really, really cheap price. Under a dollar, actually. So I just got showered, got changed, and I am bringing my laptop to a group discussion for our subject e-commerce, and we have a project to do, a group project. So I'm gonna be, you know, doing the PowerPoint and a few of the Word files. So yeah, I'll be taking you guys with me and seeing, you know, what a group project looks like in, you know, Vietnamese universities. Guys, I finished my group project about an hour ago. The group project lasted for 2 hours or so, and it's currently 11 p.m. I'm just gonna work on a few, you know, PowerPoint slides for my group. And yeah, it's 11 p.m. right now. It's past our curfew, so we actually have to close our doors and turn off the lights so we can only use our, you know, orange study lights. But yeah, I'm eating an apple right now and I'm just gonna end the video here because all I'm gonna be doing is I'm just gonna brush my teeth, wash my face a bit, and I'm probably gonna head to bed at around 11:30. So it's gonna be the end of the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you guys did, leave a like on the video and subscribe to my channel, and peace out. I'll see you guys next time.